Hello, everybody. Jason here with another episode of Fallout 4. We are just doing this mission by mission. Today's mission is getting a clue. So we're gonna found and freed Nick Valentine. Now we're gonna go ahead and go visit him at his detective agency, do some talking, and then continue on with the mission.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work,
woo!
Don't mind putting on the detective hat. Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter how painful it might be. My wife was...
Describe the murder.
Murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me backup.
So we're talking a small team, professionals, the kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You don't know anything about them? Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
them came right up to me.
Bald head.
Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
No. They never said their names.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Interesting. All right.
Didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies. They're all dead. Except 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. But more than just you identifying his distinguishing features, the M.O. is all him. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Where's Pistols? Pistols is leveled up, so we're good out of there. Rank 1 melee mods, that'd be nice. Let's go ahead and pop up strength once on the next one and get that done. Sorry, I just wanted to look at that real quick because... Well, I just wanted to know. Weird house. There's like no other houses here.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? I'm glad to get this over.
Lock tight.
Nick.
I can't get through that door. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Is your neighbor really human? We have the exclusive. Going to see the mayor. Diamond City.
I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time.
How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry.
I understand. You have rules.
What? How?
So that's it? You're not...
Security is part...
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone.
Mr. Kellogg's residence?
Mm-hmm.
If there was something belonging.
Mm-hmm. I don't have time.
Why is finding this key?
Uh-huh. Please.
I've heard the sobs.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps.
A gift? From
right.
Oh, there I...
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
I'm trying to track down...
Interesting. That's the guy who bought the house in the abandoned... West.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more... responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life.
Woo! Doggy. Yeah, I got the key.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you.
Say that again.
Something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. Button.
Where's that guy new house?
Well,
stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
I'm sorry.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles.
Why is his eyes on
the dog? Dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff if he picks up on the trail? Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I don't know. I might need your help on this one, but maybe I should go on my own.
If you need me, just come knocking. If not, then the next time I see you, I hope it's with your son, safe and sound.
Alright, let's see what we have in our inventory here. Let's drop that, let's drop that. We have to sell some of the stuff, I think. Let's go sell some stuff.
To him, boy. Take me to Sean.
All right, and that was the completion of getting a clue. I just leveled up. We'll go ahead and do the level up on this episode. Like I said, I was hoping to get rank 1 armor with mods. I do want to do a lot of this, so I'm gonna go ahead and put up my strength one more so that I can do some melee weapons with mods, because that's one thing I'm excited about. So we'll get through here. I can't run. But I'm going to go ahead and sell some stuff, and I'm going to end this episode here. I want to thank you for watching this episode, and I will see you on the next mission. Thanks for watching.